Yo, Fight fans, man, one of the biggest upsets of 2021. What a performance here by Jonathan Rice, who comes into Michael Coffey's hometown and demolishes Coffey. He demolishes Coffey in a fight that was one-sided throughout the fight, pulling away before the six-round knockout. Or is that a TKO stoppage in the sixth round? But from round one on, he controlled this fight and held the power-punching Michael Coffey at bay with jabs. Then he went Lennox Lewis style on Michael Coffey. Michael Coffey couldn't get anything going. He's known for being a big puncher. When these punches were returned to him from Rice, he did not like them. His responses, his facial expressions showed every bit of it. It was written all over his face. Then in one moment, he says, damn. Then he started getting caught with these big left and right hooks, straight jabs. Everything was just pounding on his face, getting hit down to the body. He began to fatigue in the third round. He was just out of his league in here against Jonathan Rice, who was brought in here as a last-minute replacement after Gerald Washington ends up coming up sick. And this guy believed in himself. And even in his post-fight, which was a brilliant post-fight, the statements he made in belief in himself, he came in here and he delivered an impressive one-sided stoppage victory in the rising heavyweight star in Michael Coffey, who comes into his hometown and gets demolished. I'm always leery about fighters that go back home. And it started to not look good. And then you seen Coffey switches into an orthodox stance at the fight. And as a southpaw majority of the fight, he switches stance out of nothing happening for him, thinking he can get something going in orthodox, and it just opened him up. As soon as I see that, I like, man, Rice has his right hand just set right there. That right hand is there all day. And he start picking this guy apart, jabs right hand right behind it, and began to wobble this guy, hurt him very bad, forcing the ref to step in there, him rubbing at his eye, grimacing at it, and that was it. So good win for Jonathan Rice. Starts 2021 off on the right track after, you know, early in the year facing the majority decision loss to FA Ajag, but now he's back on the right track. We'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.